What's up, everybody? Okay, so I see a lot of people are having issues with this whole how to order a meal for my pop-up shop. So I'm here to explain it to you. First step. You call or text the phone number that's on the post throughout the week concerning the pop-up shop. You call or text that number, place your order. Once you place your order, you will get the Cash App code so you can do your pre-order. You placed your order, now you're doing a pre-order. Okay? Once you pay your pre-order price, then you will get the pickup location for Sunday's pop-up. Simple as that. Right. Once your pre-order is in, you locked in your order. So you're good to go. You're just waiting for Sunday's pop-up. Now, when Sunday come, you will pick up your meal, but you will also pay the remaining balance for the meal. The pre-orders are $8. So let me run this back. First, First step. I have the pre-order directions and everything posted on social media. I have pictures of the food that will be on Sunday's pop-up shop on social media. You call that number that's on that post. You place your order. I will give you the information to the Cash App that you need to send it to for your pre-order. You do that. After you pay for your pre-order, you will get the pickup location for the pop-up shop. You are now locked in. You have an order waiting on you on Sunday's pop-up shop. When Sunday comes, you will go to the pickup location where I sent you. You will get your meal, but you will also pay the remaining balance for your meal. Simple as that. And that's how you order with Foods from 292. And if you're wondering where I got this fly hat from, go follow Caps from 292 on IG. You can place your order. You can get it any color you want, any color hat you want, and any color lettering you want. Follow Caps from 292. Follow Foods from 292. Adios. I'll see y'all later. Peace out.